Ryan asks, how do you think others can bring psychology to the public? I spent a lot of time thinking about this question, and I used to believe the way psychologists can bring psychology to the public is by involving themselves in more places. I don't think that's gonna work anymore. I don't believe there's ever going to be a time when we have enough experts in psychology to meet the needs of the public. This isn't a new idea. Psychologist George Miller talked about it in 1969, and it's still true now as much as it was back then. People who have an expertise in psychological science, who know about mental health, who understand neuroscience, it's our responsibility to give psychology away, to help people understand it in a way in which they can use it to make the decisions in their life that improve their mental health, so they can use it to improve the teamwork in their organizations, in their schools. It's so hard to discover psychology as a field. Maybe you have AP psychology in high school, but most high schools don't. Maybe you discover intro psychology in college, but a lot of people don't go to college. Maybe you can meet with a psychologist like me, but there's stigma, health insurance barriers, just cost and access that keep people from meeting someone like me. The way it works right now, it's like psychologists belong to an exclusive club, and it's really hard to get into this club. And once you're in that club, there's a special language that only people in the club understand. In the classes I teach, in the clinical work I do, I usually say the same five or six things over and over and over again. It's the same class demos. It's the same information I provide to patients. So what I try to do here on the Psych Show is take the biggest, most important ideas that keep coming up, record them in a way that helps people to understand the information, and then just give it away. Some of the most successful videos on this channel, like my hands-on brain demo, it's something that came out of an intro psych class that I teach all the time. My students really loved it, so I figured, why not share this with the world? Whether you're studying psychology or you have a degree in psychology, find the topic that you're really interested in, that you know a lot about, and that you talk about a lot, and then figure out a way to share that with people that are completely outside of your daily life. I love storytelling, and I try to find ways of weaving in psychology with my own storytelling, and then also with my analyses of stories and films and movies. There's probably something in your local community that you're really interested in or passionate about, and figure out a way in which you can share psychology with that community. If you're interested in learning more about this, I wrote an article all about giving psychology away, so definitely check that out. What question do you want to see me answer next? Let me know in a comment below or on social media with hashtag TheSychShowQA. Share this video with someone whose work you want to see shared with a larger audience, and for more fun and easy to understand psychology videos, hit the subscribe button.